check that was by Hubert. He rocked up McClellan. Boyd to McClellan. Bully stopped in front. It's loose. Still loose, and Weeks has got it. Whoops. McClellan was, well, they were in a holdoff, a standoff with McPhee, and all of a sudden somebody came in and took a pretty good pop at him. McPhee, I think, reached across for a sucker shot to begin with, and then bam, everything broke loose.
McPhee ate a couple of punches there, Jim. He got caught. His skate got caught in the netting of the goal, and he lost his balance. McClellan laid a couple of quick rights into him, and George McPhee was starting to get his balance back, and Barry Beck realized they're up 5-1, 8 minutes left in the third period. Why not protect his own player? He jumped in. I'm sure he's going to get a third man in. He's going to get ejected for it. And that's the captain's role. He did a good job. That George McPhee's a feisty little player.
Yeah.
He won the College Player of the Year 2 years ago in the United States.
Let's get a second look at that, John. I sort of
now watch. George is going to go after McClellan, the Penguin player here, and get him out of the way. Actually, a pretty vicious cross-check. Now watch George's skate get caught in the netting here as he gets pushed backwards.
He's through the
right there.
One,
he loses his balance. Sure he did. McClellan, geez, he throws him left-handed too, which surprises a lot of people in this league. Right away, Barry Beck jumped in to protect him. McClellan's a grinder. He likes to be known as a grinder. He's a good hockey player. He came over as
Boyd to McClellan. Bully stopped in front. It's loose. Still loose, and Weeks has got it. Well, they were in a holdoff, a standoff with McPhee, and all of a sudden somebody came in and took a pretty good pop at him. McPhee, I think, reached across for a sucker shot to begin with, and then bam, everything broke loose.
McPhee ate a couple of punches there, Jim. He got caught. His skate got caught in the netting of the goal, and he lost his balance. McClellan laid a couple of quick rights into him, and George McPhee was starting to get his balance back, and Barry Beck realized they're up 5-1, 8 minutes left in the third period. Why not protect his own player? He jumped in. I'm sure he's going to get a third man in. He's going to get ejected for it. And that's the captain's role. He did a good job. That George McPhee's a feisty little player.
Yeah.
He won the College Player of the Year 2 years ago in the United States.
Let's get a second look at that, John. I sort of
screamed. Watch. George is going to go after
McClellan,
the Penguin player here, and get him out of the way. Actually, a pretty vicious cross-check. Now watch George's skate get caught in the netting here as he gets pushed backwards.
He's through the
right there.
One,
he loses his balance. Sure he did. McClellan, geez, he throws him left-handed too, which surprises a lot of people in this league. Right away, Barry Beck jumped in to protect him. McClellan's a grinder. He likes to be known as a grinder. He's a good hockey player. He came over as part of the compensation for Greg Millen from Hartford when Greg went over there as a goaltender to the Hartford Whalers.
You're right about Barry Beck. He's gone. Third man in.